Maya-maya pinatawag ni Kuya si Fumiya sa confession room.
Today is my birthday!
No. Talaga?
Yes! Birthday ni Fumiya Sankai! Ngayon!
Ngayon?
Yan.
Ilan taon na si Fumiya Sankai?
24!
Sa Tagalog?
Diba? 24
dalawampot
dalawampu apat.
Tama. Fumiya Sankai.
Opo.
Maligayang kaarawan.
Maligayang kaarawan. Happy birthday.
Maligayang kaarawan sa iyo.
Maligayang kaarawan sa iyo. Sa ko. Sa akin. 24. Salamat.
Si Kuya nagtanong naman kay Fumiya tungkol sa kanyang pamilya na bumati sa kanya.
Fumiya.
Opo.
Gaano katagal na ba na hindi mo sila nakakasama?
I'm living alone for 6 years because I'm living in Tokyo and then separate. I've never felt like I miss my family for 6 years. Pero this house and then I think first time. Wow, I want to meet my family. New environment. That's why I felt first time like I miss my family. My family is sobrang close. My father and me is like a best friend. Brothers is also close. I want to say I love you. Many Japanese don't say I love you because it's the Japanese culture. It's weird for Japanese. Actually, I've never said to them like I appreciate my family. I love my family. Pero I stay this house and then I experienced a lot and then I realized I'm very, very appreciate my family and I miss my family. That's why if go back to Japan, I really want to say I love you them.
I am sure, Fumiya, when you tell them that you love them, it will be really special. And I am sure that they will tell you that they love you too.